Gotta have some this. Oh! This one's a feisty one. I found some more chocolate on the bed. Still, as always, this bed's gonna smell like beer for a while now. Cause I spilt a tiny bit of cannon on it. I think I'm gonna try, though, a bit of the, just Big Team Slayer. And go from there. I'm joining a game in progress, by the way, which kind of sucks. I'll show you a game in progress. It's called a La Trappa Vita Trappist. In progress. It's like down to there. It's not down all the way. I wanna at least get it down to there. Cause I mean it's pretty good. Okay. Let's do this thing. I just need to fix everything. Hey man. Hey, can I stand on top of your face? It's only for a second. I really like that. Putting my boots on somebody's nose just is so very delightful. Yeah, that's right. I don't know what that guy was using, but I think it wasn't a very good gun. Let's just say that. Same with him. I really need to change to my other class. My X-Men second class, or I think that was probably first class. X-Men first class, and then the second class is just comprised of noobs that do nothing. And they're the pirates that don't do anything. And they stay home and lie around. And if you ask them to do anything, they just tell you, "We don't do anything." That's a direct quote as well. Ooh! Oh well, time to run. How much do you want to bet I'm gonna die? Slick neck to let out. Hollow my gram, you bastard. I care not for your flippin' tree. I will jump and scare ya. Do some jump scares too. Those are always fun. Oh man! Where's my hologram? Yeah, it's a white one. Usually when you shoot it out right when you die, it's a white hologram. Cause you ain't no hologram girl. Yeah, that's right, that's my kill. I was really bad on that, and I probably should have got it much earlier, but... Oh no! Oh no! These people could help me better if they wanted to, but I guess they don't wanna. That's the problem in this day and age. Nobody wants to help each other and when they're in dire need of some regret. And so on and so forth. Hey, I got ordnance already! That guy's walking really slow with a turret as well. Hey! Who's shooting me? Oh, there he is! That's good to know! He's gonna die! That's what's good to know about him. Instead of knowing his name, number, and oh man! I'm still gonna die! How did I get a headshot off of that as well? I got a double kill, but I got a double death. A side of pain. A side of pain on some... pain. So I think that's bread in French. I don't remember. Alcohol is the way to unlock all the languages in your mind. Although that's probably not a good way to say things to people. I mean, that would probably be a good idea, though. I mean, if I'm taking German again, like, next year, I think that's what I should do. Like, for the final, I should just have a few drinks beforehand. Just go, hey. This should solve all of the problems in the world. Oh, that was a loud and proud thing that just dropped from the sky. And up. Oh, no. I need a little bit more accuracy on this. No! Hey, I killed somebody with a railgun, and then I have my ghost going there. My ghost is not very good. It's not very sexy. My ghost should be more sexy than that. Ah! That guy's a shoddy? What is this? Why do I have a shoddy in the middle of a field? There's probably got some ordnance, because this is Ordnance Slayer. I think that's actually the kind of Slayer I called my game type. That was like, it's like Fiesta, but not quite good at all. No, you don't. No more for you, Mr. Man of Fistiness. We need to have Mr. Fisty in here again. Mr. Fisty is a guy loved by all. Which is always good. I'm gonna do the dumb thing and jump out here without any shields. And headshot the guy. See, it's dumb. Doing dumb things is always a good idea. You can do some smart things. Oh, wow! Hello there! I don't know how I didn't kill him earlier, but I probably should have. Just gonna hide in this corner while teabagging and getting ordnance. Doop 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 doop. I like ordnance because that's very fun and enjoyable. I think that's the same tune as destroying the environment. It's so very fun destroying the environment. Blah 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 blah. Leave your TV and all your electrical appliances on at all times. Okay, that guy is at least heavily damaged. I think all of his shields are gone, too. Man, I'm getting a lot of kills. Both teams of these suck. I just got a double kill. Just throw out holograms. At every... Oh, man, I'm gonna die. Jump off the cliff for fun. Maybe I can just pretend I am with my hologram. Ah! Yeah, you're dead. Yeah, it's not like you had much hope. As always, Obi-Wan Kenobi was not on your side. But he was on mine because I am the Star Wars Jedi man of happiness and freedom. We are the freedom fighters of freedom. The freedom fighters of freedom. It's very redundant, but that's the best way of doing things sometimes. Sometimes you just gotta be redundant. Because redundancy is always a good thing. Little do people know, redundancy is also... It's always a good thing when you're doing programming or something like that, of course. And you have to make sure that things don't fail. You've redundant it. If you make it redundant, then things good happen. Just... We have two holograms running after him. He's just backing up with a... Like a shoddy, and hey, I'm taking that. Nah, there we go. Hey, hey, hey. Just backing up with a shotgun and running away from all of the bad things happening. Somebody should really kill that guy, yeah. Victory! Wow! Yes. I think that my... Just make it rain. But I think that my alcohol is running off. I'm running out of it. I mean, I am technically running out of it, but I mean, that's besides the point. Because there's six bottle caps there. The sixth bottle needs to be drinking. Ugh. Guess just gonna have this. Because as always... Woo! Man, that was a lot of carbon dioxide going... in the way of carbonic acid going through my nose. That hurt. So much carbonation. It's like that stuff that's of the... Hey, I was number one. Wow, Luigi. Or just Luigi, number one. I was watching a video that had something like that the other day of that. People are really good at modding GTA, by the way. Really good. How the... I almost just ripped the... Okay. I was... Okay. Okay, okay. Okay. I was MVP. I really should not be MVP. Not in this state. These people suck. These people suck. Oh, man. I could probably laugh at that for like half an hour, but I'm not going to because I feel like drinking more of this stuff. Ugh. No, Mommy, don't. That's somebody's name there. Plus 15, though. Like, look at who's the next closest? Plus 9? Plus 8? Negative 9? Negative 12? I was plus 15! What is this?
It is You will all die a horrible, horrible death. We need to have more vibration in the voice, but it does not exactly work. Can I open things from Audacity when it's already saved? Probably not. If it could be, I might add some sort of echoing effect onto this. And sound like I'm either a robot or a master disguise who can dress up as a turtle, which I really doubt that will happen. Because master disguises are pretty bad at making turtle disguises. Even though they are the master of disguise, they do not know the power of the dark side. Not today. Not ever.
But for now, I'd say that's as a favorite. Le Trappe Vite Trappist. Nicht Weiss. Aber Weiss ist sehr cool. Big Team Infinity Slayer on Settler. Oh yeah! How much do I have left of this thing? I can probably finish it. Before then, before this match. I should really try this licorice thing. Licorice whip. I don't... Yeah, licorice is a thing that I have a trouble. I have trouble. And then you have to have the goat screaming, like, ah! I have troubles with them. Oh, oh no! I didn't finish that. Not in any way whatsoever. But what I will finish is this other team. They're all dead. Is this guy still alive? That's like, that was... No, I don't think he is. I thought that the guy that was joining me earlier is still here. Hey, I think I killed him. I think there's a bit of lag in this game here, though. And I think I just reload canceled. Because it's not actually counting, my points are not going up on the screen. And when things not go on the screen... Hey, that one did! Hey, I have two kills. Okay, so I guess one of them counted. That it didn't show before, earlier. But what I will do is assist every one of these people. Assist all sons of bitches. That's my official instructions. And then you need to have, like, Ellis's little, like, handbook appear on the screen and go, oh, that's official instructions. It's not official, it's official. Official is better than official. Hey, that's a guy in front of us. You know what, I'm gonna kill people. I don't know if I just stole that guy's assassination or not, but let's just say I did. I'm gonna shoot that guy, yeah. There's also a guy, like, up top who's shooting. Oh no, I ran out of bullets. That's an unfortunate thing that might occur in this place here. This current day and age. There may be a day in which bullets do not exist anymore. In which they're all energy bullets. The energy bullet age is upon us. And is upon this place too. What is happening, man? Why is this so much lag? And not in the good kind of way. Guardian Angel. I thought I just got double Guardian Angel. Double a Guardian Angel kill. I think I'm getting shot even if I'm behind cover. I'm gonna 360 hologram. Hologram teabag. Okay, that's what I need to do. 360 hologram teabag. Right. Oh no! There's a guy coming! The truck is coming. We need to be like that guy. Oh, it didn't actually teabag. We gotta be like that guy that does the thing in Modern Warfare 2 that dies. Spoilers, but he dies. There's the guy that dies and he's just like, hey, I'm a ghost! Why? And he's like really horrible and nobody likes him. Well, actually, everybody loves him, but I mean. That's besides the point. Everybody loves him, but only because he dies. It's just like that guy that's for the Batman movies. The people only love him because he's dead. Of course. That's why everybody likes that Batman movie with the Joker in it that is a new one that's like Batman rises, but it's not rising. But he is rising because everybody's always rising when you see somebody that's very sexy. I'm just gonna throw some grenades down there and hope for the best. And do this, too. Hey, guys! Have some fun! Assists ahoy! And I actually got a kill out of that. How did I manage that? I don't even know. But that still had happened sometimes. Lol. Okay, there's a gun. There's a gun, and it's in my hands. It's amazing how guns go into your hands so easily. You know, sometimes it's hard to get guns into your hands properly, because they just run away. Because guns have feelings too, and they don't like to be touched. Sometimes. But sometimes they very much like it, so it's very hard to decide some days. Oh, that guy has a shield. He's probably gonna die though still. Oh no! That's a grenade! If anybody was wondering, that's definitely a grenade. I think that was a plasma grenade too. It's one of the rare occurrences. Oh man, there's good weapons everywhere around here. I'm just gonna take all of these. Hello! I totally missed that, but hello anyway. Hello! Wait, I actually got a kill from that? I thought that was a miss! How? Who had one more hi-how? That was the last one, was hi-how, by the way. Because, Song Ho Howl. I wonder what that actually means. Like, Song Ho Howl. I think that's probably Japanese or Chinese. One of those two. Because it's not Korean. It's not Vietnamese. Or of the banana regions of space and time and continuums. I could do some speed right now, because speed is always very good for you. It's like good. I'm just gonna do this. Dip, dip, do. This has to be a thing, so I mean, you know. I don't know who this body is, but he deserves a couple teabags every once in a while. Oh, the body's gone, but he's still teabagging. Oh, the teabag manatee. Oh, that guy has a shield, so that's not very nice. Okay, I'm gonna assist on that, if nothing else. Well, I probably should. Hello! You're dead. What do you think of that, sir? If you have a brain still, you might want to think, but you're probably not, because you're not thinking. Sometimes it's hard to think when your brain is dead, but hey, you know, that happens. That guy probably should have shot me, but he didn't. Therefore, I win at life. And I mean, still, I'm already getting back into the subsistence. The subsistence is already here. I can go for another, like, four... I could go for the rest of those beers, probably, and it would all be good. So I have full and utter control right now. Unlike what you might think. Unlike popular belief, sometimes I become a wingman. Even when I don't believe wingmen are appropriate for the situation. And I don't have any sort of grenades, so this is gonna get really awkward really quick. Oh, why do I have a... Oh, no, I have a warthog. I don't know how this happened. It's just like that movie of Watchmen. You know, in that movie Watchmen, the blue man, he totally steals a warthog. And then he wakes up one night just like, wait, why do I have a warthog? And then he goes, dude, where's my warthog? And then goes to save Princess Leia. And proceeds to take her ring and throw it into Mount Doom because it's apparently evil. And when, and only when, he throws that ring into the depths and destroys the evil ring, that is when Sidney Crosby comes out of nowhere and congratulates him and says, yes, you are the man that should be on the Pittsburgh Penguins. Because you have, I like your spunk, and it should be inside of my team right now.